Some people think that we cannot have affordable drugs in this country. They think Americans should be paying twice as much as everyone else, and they want us to be guinea pigs for their untried drugs. Those people, they're called pharmaceutical companies. And I would like them to contribute to my campaign. So fellas, if you're out there, return my calls, would you? Please? I'm Gil Fulbright. For the right price, I'll approve any message.